Bless you. Well, hello everybody. How you doing? It's 8 o'clock. It's Friday. Looks like everything's working just fine. I've got some songs that have been requested. I got some songs that I wrote a long time ago that I haven't done in a while that I put some a breath of fresh air back into. And then I got a brand new song that I just wrote this week that hopefully I won't screw up too bad. So, a wide variety. If you've got some drinks on your end, start drinking them. And as long as you're of age, that's very important. And I hope that if you're in a bad mood or you're worn down by what's been going on the past week, this cheers you up a little bit. Cheers me up. I did this song last week, but I had a special request for it, so I'm going to do it again, and I hope you like it. This is Pancho and Lefty. Living on the road, my friend, gonna keep you free and clean. Now you wear your skin like iron, your breath's as hard as kerosene. You weren't your mama's only boy, but her favorite one, it seems. She began to cry when you said goodbye. She sank into your dreams. Pancho was a bandit, boys. His horse was fast as polished steel. He wore his gun outside his pants for all the honest world to feel. But Pancho met his match, you know, in the deserts down in Mexico. Nobody heard his dying words, but that's the way it goes. All the federales say they could have had him any day. They only let him go so long out of kindness, I suppose. Lefty, he can't sing the blues all night long like he used to. The dust that Pancho bit down south ended up in Lefty's mouth. The day they laid poor Pancho low, Lefty split for Ohio, and where he got the bread to go, there ain't nobody knows. All the federales say they could have had him. They let him go so long out of kindness, I suppose. Oh, it's still how Pancho fell. Lefty living in a cheap motel. The desert's quiet and Cleveland's cold, so the story ends, we're told. But Pancho needs your prayers, it's true, to save a few for Lefty too. He only did what he had to do, and now he's growing old. All the federales say they could have had him any day. They only let him go Yes, I suppose. A few great federales say, oh, they could have had him any day. They only let him go so wrong. Out of kindness, I suppose. There it is, Pancho and Lefty. Pancho? Wait, Pancho, Lefty. What has this anachromatic man become? I don't, anachromatic? Does that mean a man of many colors? Chromatic? Then chrome, that's color, right? I don't know Latin. Sounding awesome as usual. Thank you, Christina. It's very nice of you to say that. I leave work and I found a rhinestone nuke. Hmm. Hey, this is nice. These are some silver roses. All right, that's the sort of man I am. I'm in touch enough with my feminine side to wear these roses. And sometimes I wear dresses. It happens because they're very comfortable. You can get them in any pattern that you want. No, nothing yet? Okay, great. So I'm trying to embarrass my wife.
Trying to listen at the same time.
All right.
Share your video.
Yeah.
Yeah, sorry.
Yeah.
Love you.
Love you too. All right, I'm going to do a song I wrote a long time ago. I say a long time ago. It had to have been something like 12 years ago, maybe 10, 12. And went back, rediscovered it, and I hope you like it. The name of the song is Hideaway. If you've ever been in a relationship with somebody where it just is not meant to be, and yet for some reason you still want to be in that relationship, this song is for you.
Like ours, it either goes or baby stays. And I need you like I need a hole in my head. Give me freedom, give me freedom. It's all that you said. Needing your love like a hideaway to keep me safe from the storm. Needing your love like a hideaway, and oh, like a hideaway. It's the only one that keeps me warm. It's the only one that keeps me warm. So now I find myself in a crowded restaurant. Girl sits down by me, Lord, she tells me what she wants. Said I want a man to take my hand, do all the things lovers do, be my friend forever and tell me I love you. Oh, needing a love like a hideaway to keep me safe from the storm. Lord, I'm needing a love like a hideaway, and oh, like a hideaway. You're the only one that keeps me warm. You're the only one that keeps me warm. Not every hideaway is built this strong. We can figure this love out, I know that we'll go on and on. I'm needing this love like a hideaway to keep me safe from the storms. Lord, I'm needing your love like a hideaway. And oh, like a hideaway. It's the only one that keeps me warm. It's the only one that keeps me warm. Only one that keeps me warm, yes.
Yay. God, Diego has... that's the next door neighbors outside my garage door. They're fans. This is good. Okay. Kim's going to go quell the crowd. A thing belonging or appropriate to a period other than that in which it exists, especially a thing that is conspicuously old-fashioned. I guess that's my shirt. Okie dokie. Well, we did our little Pancho and Lefty. So let's take that one down here. Ah, here we go. All right, had a request for Jerry Jeff Walker. And I don't know a lot of Jerry Jeff Walker, but I do know one song that he wrote that I like. And I used to do it when I was learning how to play guitar. And then I stopped doing it for some reason. So... thanks for bringing back Jerry Jeff Walker. This is one song, and then there's another song that Jerry Jeff Walker has done live that I think specifically was requested, but it's actually written by somebody else and normally performed by somebody else. I'm also going to give that one a shot, too. And that's, I think, Knight Rider's Lament, but that'll be a little bit later. Anyway, this is Mr. Bojangles. And also, don't forget to share if you like what you're listening to.
Jangles and he danced for you. Poured out clothes, silver hair, a ragged shirt, and baggy pants. The old soft shoe. He jumped so high, jumped so high. Then he lightly touched down. In a cell in New Orleans, I was down and out. He looked to me to be the eyes of ages. He spoke right out, and he talked of life, talked of life. Then he slapped his leg a bit. Said his name's Bojangles, and he danced a lick across the cell. He grabbed his pants for a better stance, and he jumped up high, and he clicked his heels, and he let go laugh, let go laugh, shook his clothes all around. Mr. Bojangles, why don't you dance? He danced for those at minstrel shows and county fairs. Throughout the South, he spoke through tears of 15 years how his dog and him. They traveled about, dog up and died. Yeah, up and died. After 20 years, he still grieves. He said, I dance now with every chance I can in honky tonks and bars. For drinks and tips. But most of the time I spend behind these county bars. Cause I drink a bit. Shook his head, shook his head. Heard someone ask him, please, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, why don't you dance? Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, why don't you dance? Why don't you dance for me? Yes.
Mr. Bojangles. I don't know if you can tell here. This is a glass my wife got me, Kim, and you probably can't tell there, but that is that's a genuine Star Trek glass right there. You can't beat that. This is directly off of the USS Enterprise original. Fam is loving it. Thanks. Anybody that's watching on YouTube. Well, first of all, if you're watching on Facebook, hey, awesome, thanks so much. Keep in mind, though, that Facebook, when it sends a signal, Facebook will only send 20p signal, no matter how good I'm giving it. So over at YouTube and at Twitch, they send the full thing. So I'm streaming at 1080p, 60 frames per second. So if you want to see it as full quality, just go to YouTube or go to Twitch. You can see it there. And if for some reason it's not at it, just go click the little gear on your picture, and you can change the setting for what quality you're looking at. All right. This is a new song that I wrote. Just wrote this. It says the feed is down. So if you have to see the Star Trek movies, I heard a new one came out. Someone said stuff about a baby Yoda, and feed is down. Doctor, bring out the paddles? I don't. Diego, he's lost his mind.
I don't know. Oh, my video is interrupted. I don't know if anybody else's was. It might have just been Wi-Fi.
Uh-oh. Can everybody see me? It says I'm doing good. Great, Tim Allen. Thanks. Here, all right. I need some love. If you guys can hear me. That's all right. We'll figure it out. Can hear. Great. So Twitch is alive. Perfect. All right. Okay. Don't know what the problem with Facebook is. I think I insulted them. But whatever. Yeah, maybe. They heard me. They're always listening. Hey, anyway, this is a new song that I wrote. I hope that you like it. Looks great. So the song is just for a background. This week has sucked. Like, I can't even turn on the news. Right? I mean, I guess that's me complaining about a pretty minor thing. But it is, I don't know, it's crappy out there. So I was pushing Ava on the swing, and sometimes she likes the shadows for when the sun is out. So when the sun goes away, she gets kind of upset about it. So she asks what's going on. And so, awesome. Thanks, you can see and hear it at YouTube. But yeah, so she said that, and I was thinking about it. And so I wrote this song, kind of humming it to myself as I was pushing her for the rest of the day. And then that night I sat down and I wrote it real quick. And this is the first time I'm playing it in its completion to anyone besides Kim. She's heard it once, and I don't think I did it completely right that time, so...
Ava loves it.
Ava loves it. Ava likes the song. She dances a lot.
Pushed my dollar on the swing today when the sky got dark. She asked if everything would be okay. Broke my heart. I said the sun just went behind a cloud, so there's no need to frown, 'cause everything will be okay. We'll have fun. With problems, but right now we've got none. Maybe scared, but just have faith and you will see the sun. 'Cause no matter what the world goes through, we'll be okay. It's just me and you. I know this world has its bad days every now and then, but with me by your side, you know you've got friends. Everything will be okay. We'll have fun. This whole world is filled with problems, but right now we've got none. People try to tear you down. You can either fight or okay, it's just me and you. Yes, we'll be okay, it's just me and you. Everything will be okay. We'll have fun. This whole world is filled with problems, but right now we've got none. You may be scared, but just have faith. One day you will see the sun. No matter what the world goes through, we'll be okay. Just me and you. Yes, we'll be okay. It's just me and you. We'll be okay, me and you.
Yay. Toy Story 5, I'm going to send this to Randy Newman. Yeah, she's been in a Randy Newman kick lately. It's she'll just swing. It's almost like psychotic a little bit. She'll be on the swing and she'll be like, "You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You've got a friend in me. You've got a friend." Just for like an hour straight. I'm like, oh gosh, is she okay?
She just wants to learn the word.
All right. Glad the audio is still working. Glad the video is still working. I hope everybody likes it. What?
Neighbor said once we clean out the garage,
uh-huh,
we should just open the garage door.
And turn it into a thing?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, it's going to get wild. I'm going to get a pole installed so that we can hang our hats and stuff like that. We have an umbrella. Look at that. That thing almost reaches the ceiling. Hey, Kim, can you try? I mean, I just want to see how strong it is. Can just spin a couple of... No? That's weird. Where'd you get that knife from? Oh, my God. Ah. All right, I think I had a request for the Lord's Daughter right at the beginning, so if I can remember it, I'll give it to you as best I can. It's a little song I wrote. Play it note for note.
Once upon a time I was lost. I barely kept my head above the sand. Then you came to me like the bending of the air. You reached down to me with your hands, and I know must be the Lord's daughter, 'cause you turned that sand to water. Oh, the moon, it rises every night and makes its way watery earth. There's so much in this world that I don't understand. I only hope that you know what you're worth, 'cause I know you must be the Lord's daughter, 'cause you turned my sand. When I was poor, you loved me. When I was rich, you saw what I couldn't see. When I lost it all, you still believe. Oh, all my faith got weary, but you had faith. Made me everything I am. You saw the best I had to be in me, and I can tell you 1,000 times I love you, but still you wouldn't know what you mean to me. And I know must be the Lord's daughter, 'cause you turned that sand to water. When I was poor, you loved me. When I was rich, you saw what I couldn't see. When I lost it all, you still believed. Oh, all my faith got weary, but you had faith in me. Oh, you had faith in me. Oh, yes, you did. And I know you must be, yes, I know you must be. Must be the Lord's daughter, 'cause you turned that sand to water.
Here it is.
Golf clap, golf clap, golf clap.
I think every other time I've tried to do that song, the mic cut out, like in the middle of it. Can you write a song about T-Rexes providing comm support to Allosaurus flying in F-15s during the Battle of Kashi? All
right, Diego.
Yeah, somebody needs to. I don't know what you're drinking, but I want some of it.
You know what I'm talking about. You know what I'm talking about right here.
Willing to pay for that song? Hey, never mind. If you're throwing down cash, I'll write a song about anything you want. All right, so this song is called Knight Rider's Lament. Also, this is the very specific request, and I've never heard the song until today. Played it today, listened to it, and it's a good song. I have, if you're a huge fan of this song. I mean, if this song, word for word, means everything to you, I will say I've adjusted it slightly, but that is only to make it a contemporary, for there are a few lines, if you've ever heard the song, that don't exactly fit snugly into the 21st century. So if there's any adjustments, I hope you're not offended by them. But here it is. It says, you know, all the experience I have as a cowboy, roping and wrangling cattle, is going to come out right here. So I hope you like it.
Sharp midnight till dawn, the moon was as bright as an old beaten light, for a letter from an old friend from home. And he asked me, why do you ride for your money, and why do you rope for short pay? You ain't getting nowhere and you're losing your share. Boy, you must have gone crazy out there. He said, last night I ran into Jenny. She's married and she has a good life. Boy, you sure missed the track when you never came back. She's the perfect professional's wife. She asked me, why do you ride for your money? Tell me, why do you rope for short pay? You ain't getting nowhere and you're losing your share. Boy, you must have gone crazy out there. Well, I read up the last of my letter. And I tore off the stamp for old Jim. When Billy rode up to relieve me, he just looked at that letter and he grins. He said, now, why do you ride for your money? Why do you ride for short pay? You ain't getting nowhere and you're losing your share. Boy, you must have gone crazy out there. Tell me, why do you ride for your money? Why do you rope for short pay? You ain't getting nowhere and you're losing your share. Boy, you must have gone crazy out there. Son, they must be crazy out there.
Woo! Looks amazing. Love the sign. Thanks. Yeah, Kimmy made that for me for my anniversary. It's made of metal. And she spray painted it herself, so she was kind of high that night. She was like, oh man, I shouldn't have done this in a closed space. Cody, oh.
That's your question.
No. What, you think it's crooked or something?
Yeah. I mean, yeah. But it's perfect.
It has that, yeah, it's perfect. It has that handmade quality to it. All right. Another one bites the dust. Hope you like it. That's about as close to sight reading a song as you're going to get. Actually, never mind. This is as close to sight reading a song as you're going to get. I've actually never played Jackson Browne, but I like Jackson Browne. And the songs are awesome. So I'm going to try a Jackson Browne song. Have Mercy.
looking out at the road, rushing under my wheels. Looking back at the years gone by, like so many summer fields. At 65, I was 17, running 101. Don't know where I'm running now, I'm just running on. Running on, running on empty. Gotta do what you can just to keep your love alive. Try not to confuse it with what you do to survive. At 69, I was 21, called the road my own. I don't know when that road turned into the road I'm on. Running on, running on. Everyone I know, everywhere I go, people need some reason to believe. If it takes all night, that'll be just right. If I can get you to smile before I leave. Looking out the road, rushing over. I don't know how to tell you all just how crazy this life feels. Look around for the friends I used to turn to pull me through. Looking into their eyes, I see they're running too. Running on, running on empty, running on.
Do it better than Jackson Brown. She saw him in concert. Good. That's the nicest thing you could ever say. Well, lovely. This is my like fourth time playing it today, so. Spell cootie wrong. Okay, what is this? Am I about to start getting harassed on my chat?
At least it's cootie and not Corey.
At least it's cootie, yeah. Oh, that's good stuff. We're having fun. This is great. And, oh, by the way, Aaron, if you're watching, I swear I'm going to learn Tennessee Whiskey. It is just a genuinely frightening song. And if you think that's BS because I do other songs that are frightening, just know that's how frightening that song is. I want to make sure I do it right. Sounds good, buddy. Hey, thanks for listening. Thank you very much. All right, well, speaking of Randy Newman, let's do a Randy Newman song. Yeah? Okay, who's seen Toy Story? Well, we got a hand over here. I think there's some folks. I have an active memory. I think it's not the first movie I saw in theaters. I think that was Mortal Kombat. I can't explain. I think that's it. But I remember going on a field trip in like fourth or fifth grade, and our field trip was to go see Toy Story because it was the first CGI movie ever, and we went and saw it. I fell in love for the next like 5 years, I thought my toys actually went on adventures when I left the room. I was into it. Anyway, turns out that the guy that wrote all the songs for that, Randy Newman, He's not just the guy that writes songs for Toy Story and Pixar. He's actually got a career of like 50 years of some of the greatest songs you've ever heard. However, that having been said, I'm not going to give any of those songs. I'm going to give my favorite song off of Toy Story. And it's not You Got a Friend in Me. It is actually another song called Strange Things. This is the song that plays when Woody starts to realize that Andy would prefer to play with Buzz Lightyear, and he has to deal with it.
I was on top of the world, living high, was right in my pocket. I was living the life, things were just the way they should be. When from out of the sky like a bomb came some punk in a rocket. Now all of a sudden some strange things are happening to me. I had friends, I had lots of friends, now all my friends are gone, and I'm doing the best I can to carry on. I had power, I was respected, but not anymore, and I've lost the love, one whom I adore. So let me tell you about strange things that's happening. Strange things, and strange things are happening to me, ain't no doubt about it. You got someone you think you know well, but he turns out a stranger. The minute you turn your back, you're in it all by yourself. They laugh at your jokes, you think you're doing quite well, but you're in danger, boy. Oh, you'll end up alone, forgotten, way up on a shelf. Strange things are happening to me.
Some wagon wheel.
I can do that. Hey, Kimbo.
Oh, yeah, sure. Uncle Brady's also calling.
Oh, okay. Wagon wheel. Can you play Yvette Young Works? It's definitely up your wheelhouse. So is the Yvette Young is the person, Works is the name of the song? Is that the way it works? I don't know. All right, hey, if you're watching on Facebook, feel free to share. And if you're on YouTube, just go ahead and subscribe. And if there's a whole bunch of folks watching on the same YouTube, you know, grab up your YouTube separately sometime later and subscribe. More subscribers, I get to make better content. It's just the way YouTube does it. You know, they don't want any scrubs making a whole bunch of stuff they got to waste their server space on. So I got to prove I'm not a scrub to Facebook or to YouTube. Wagon wheel, let's give it a shot.
Mm-hmm. heading down south to the land of the pines, thumbing my way into North Carolina, staring down the road, pray to God I see headlights. Made down the coast in 17 hours, picking me a bouquet of dogwood flowers, and I'm hoping that I'll see my baby tonight. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel, and rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. Will rock me, mama, like the wind in the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, mama, rock me. Oh, oh, mama, rock me. Running from the cold up in New England, born to be a fiddler in an old-time string band. My baby plays the guitar, I pick a banjo now. Oh, North Country winners, keep me feeling low down. Lost my money playing poker, had to leave town. But I ain't heading back, living the old life no more. And rock me, mama, wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way that you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. Will rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, mama, rock me. Oh, oh, mama, rock me. Walking to the south out of Roanoke, met a trucker out of Philly, had a nice long toke. He's a-heading west from the Cumberland Gap to Johnson City, Tennessee. And I gotta get a move on before the sun. Hear my baby calling my name, and I know that she's the only one. And if I die in Raleigh, at least I will die free. And rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel today. Mama, rock me. Will rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Mama, rock me. Oh, oh, mama, mama, rock me like a wagon wheel. Rock me, baby, any way that you feel it. Hey, mama, rock me. Oh, oh, mama, rock me.
Wagon wheel. There it is. Twitch, you got to hit affiliate for the fun to happen. Ooh. You know, Molly, Kim does have one of the most attractive arms I've ever seen. I thought mine was pretty good. I got to cover it up here a little bit, but look at this. I'm going to show off this arm. She's not going to get all the arm credit tonight.
Let me see. What?
Apparently you have a beautiful arm.
Thank you.
Ooh, yummy.
Oh, you're singing.
Yeah. Woohoo! Sing it. Okay. We're going to slap around my sound system here for a second. Have mercy. All right, so this is a song that my mom used to sing to me when I was a wee tot. She played guitar, and she still does, but she stopped for like a decade and is paying the price of relearning what's it called when food goes bad? Perishable. Oh. Guitar is a perishable skill. Would you say toiletable?
Spoiled.
Spoiled, okay. Well, thank you very much. I appreciate it. many clapped hands. Neil, I appreciate you listening. But, turns out it's a perishable skill. And, that's what I said. She's paying the price. But she's getting right back onto it. I got to tell you, she sends me videos all the time. And she's killing it on the guitar, writing songs. And I'll put some melody to those songs, too. But, anyway, this is a song that she would sing to me when I was a baby. And I didn't know it was Leonard Cohen. Turns out I like Leonard Cohen. Unrelated to that, I had to discover Leonard Cohen, and then in discovering, find this song, realize it was the same song that I got when I was a kid. Anyway, the song isn't even as long as the intro. You okay?
Okay.
Yeah. Kim just did this. I don't. She's not getting away with anything. I'm telling. Yeah, they can see you now. All right, this is the same guy that wrote Hallelujah. So if you like that song, this is the same dude. Now, the name of the song is Suzanne.
Suzanne takes you down to her place near the river. You can hear little boats go by, and you can spend the night beside her. You know that she's half crazy, but that's why you wanna be there. She feeds you tea and oranges that come all the way from China. Have no love to give her. She gets you on her wavelength, and she lets the river answer that you've always been her lover. And you wanna travel with her, you wanna travel blind. You think that she can trust you, for you touched her perfect body with your mind. Jesus was a sailor when he walked upon the water. He spent a long time watching from his lonely wooden tower. And just when he knew for certain only drowning men could see him, he said all men will be sailors then until the sea shall free them. But he himself was broken long before the sky would open. Forsaken, almost human, he sank your wisdom like a stone. And you wanna travel with him, Lord, you wanna travel blind. And you think that he can trust you, for he's touched your perfect body with his mind. She leads you to the river. She's wearing rags and feathers from Salvation Army counters. And the sun pours down like honey on that lady of the harbor. She shows you where to look between the garbage and the flowers. There are heroes in the seaweed. There are children in the morning. They're leaning out for love, and they would lean that way forever while Suzanne holds a mirror. travel blindly, and you know she can trust you, for she's touched your perfect body with her mind. Her mind, oh baby, her mind.
Here it is. Yay. It's getting hot in here, so maintain all your clothes. It is getting so hot, I'm gonna keep my clothes on. It's a good song. That fills my soul up, that song does. I like that a lot. And I think it's in the Guinness Book of World Records for the most covered song. So if you've never heard it, I guess that's your fault. Woohoo, you go. Hey, thanks. I appreciate you listening. Woohoo. You've also done a really good job sharing my stuff. I appreciate that too. Huh? Yes, baby? Okay. Hey, there it is. So if you have any issue with the video, just click refresh on the little page and it should work just fine. Maybe our internet's hiccuping up. Although I do have a
direct Ethernet cable connection.
To everybody. Just
okay. Thank you, darling. All right, I'm going to break it on down. I don't normally do this, but I'm going to break it all down with a little bit of the remix.
I'm not trying to be rude, but hey, pretty girl, I'm feeling you. The way you do the things you do remind me of my Lexus coupe, and that's why I'm all up in your grill, trying to get you to the hotel. You must be a football coach, the way you got to play the field. And I hear that beep beep, and I hear that boom boom, running her hands through my throat, bouncing all 24s, singing on the radio. It's the remix to Ignition. Hot and fresh out of that kitchen, and mama wore on that wheat. Every man in here wishing, sipping on coke and rum. I'm like, so what, I'm drunk. It's that freaking weekend, baby, I'm about to have me some fun. Let me see you bounce, 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 bounce. Let me see you bounce, 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 bounce. It's like murder, she wrote, when I get you out of them clothes. Privacy is on the door, but I can hear screaming for more. No more hoping and wishing, no more hugging and kissing. I'm gonna take my key and stick it inside your ignition. Give me that beep beep, and I give you that boom boom. Running her hands through my throat, bouncing on 24s, singing on the radio. It's the remix to Ignition. Hot and fresh out of that kitchen, mama roll on that body, got every man in here wishing, sipping on coke and rum. But I'm like, so what, I'm drunk. It's that freaking weekend, baby, I'm about to have me some fun. Crystal is popping in a stretch navigator. We got food everywhere, as if that party was catered. We got fellas to my left, we got honeys to my right. Bring them both together, we can have fun all night. Then I said, after the show, it's the after party. After the party, that hotel lobby. And then round about 4, we're gonna clear that lobby. I'll take you to my room, then I'm gonna freak somebody.
Let me get that beep beep.
Let me get that boom boom. Running her hands through my throat, bouncing on 24s, singing on the radio. It's the remix to the remix to ignition. Hot and fresh out of that kitchen. Mama roll on that body. Every man in here wishing, sipping on coke and rum. I'm like, so what, I'm drunk. It's that freaking weekend, baby, I'm about to have me some fun. It's the remix to ignition. Hot and fresh out of the kitchen. Mama roll on that body. Every man in here is wishing, sipping on coke and rum. I'm like, so what, I'm drunk. It's that freaking weekend, baby, I'm about to have me some fun. Let me see you bow.
Woo! Yeah! Hey, Wayne, how you doing? In the back of the wardroom. Woo, woo, go, go, yay! Thank you.
Yeah!
It's a big wardroom. Yes, you got to imagine, though, I don't have any social cues, I guess, so, like, I'm doing that song, I don't know, like, the captain is sitting over in his chair, the admiral's having dinner, there's a couple of other, like, distinguished visitors deciding to have breakfast at brunch, and I'm like, who wants a remix to Ignition? Who represents our Navy values? R. Kelly represents, no, 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 oh, God. Jokes on you, I found the tip jar. Do I have a tip jar? I don't think so. I don't think so. I don't think I have a tip jar.
Blame it all on my roots. I showed up in boots, oh, and I ruined your black tie affair. The last one to know, the last one to show, I was the last one you thought you'd see there. And I saw the surprise and the fear in his eyes. I took his glass of champagne. Now I toast and use it, honey, we may be through. You never hear me complain, 'cause I've got friends in low places where the whiskey drowns in the beer chases my blues away, and I'll be okay. Well, I'm not big on social graces, think I'll slip on down to the Oasis. So I guess I was wrong, you know, just don't belong. But hey, I've been there before. Everything's alright, I'll just say goodnight and I'll show myself to the door. And I didn't mean to cause a big scene, just give me an hour and then. Well, I'll be as high as that ivory tower that you're living in. Oh, 'cause I got friends in low places where the whiskey drowns and the beer chases my blues away, and I'll be okay. Well, I'm not big on social graces, think I'll slip on down to the Oasis. So I've got friends in low places. Yeah, I got friends in low places where the whiskey drowns and the beer chases my blues away, and I'll be okay. Well, I'm not big on those social graces, think I'll slip on down to the Oasis. So I've got friends in lower places. Lord, you know that I've got friends in lower places. Thank you.
Boo.
American girls, American guys, we'll always stand up and salute. We'll always recognize when we see old glory flying. There's a lot of men dead, so we can sleep at peace at night when we lay down our head. See, my daddy served in the army till he lost his right eye, but he flew flag out in her yard till the day that he died. He wanted my mother, my brother, my sister and me to grow up and live happy in the land of the free. This nation that I love has fallen under attack. A mighty sucker punch came flying in from somewhere in the back. Soon as we could see clearly through our big black eye, man, we lit up your world like the 4th of July. Hey, Uncle Sam, put your name at the top of his list. And the Statue of Liberty started shaking her fist. And the eagle will fly, and it's gonna be hell. When you hear Mother Freedom start ringing her bell, and it feels like whole wide world is raining down on you. All brought to you courtesy of the red, white, and blue. Battle will rage. This big dog will fight when you rattle his cage. And you'll be sorry that you messed with the U.S. of A. 'Cause we'll put a boot in your ass. That's the American way. Hey, Uncle Sam, put your name at the top of his list. And the Statue of Liberty started shaking her fist. And the
So he did another song. I wonder if I can. Gosh, how do you? Hold on. It's somewhere up here. 2/4. Here's the fifth. I think it's the Taliban song. I don't know if I know it. Let's see. All right, let's have some mercy. Let's see. I don't know. I've done this, I think, like twice before. Yeah. Always keep ourselves safe. You know, if you think you put the capo too high, just bring it down, Fred. Don't embarrass yourself. It's okay to sing a song too low. It's the worst to go too high. Okay. Song.
Well, I'm just a middle-aged Middle Eastern camel-herding man. I got a little two-bedroom cave here in North Afghanistan. Things used to be real nice, then they got out of hand since they moved in. They call themselves the Taliban. Well, I ain't seen my wife's face since they came here. They make her wear a scarf on her smile that covers her from ear to ear. She loves the desert and the hot, dry sand, but she's just like me, no, she can't stand the Taliban. You know someday soon we're both gonna saddle up. It'll be ride, camel ride. My old lady, she'll be here with me, standing right by my side. We can do just fine out around Palestine, or maybe Turkmenistan. We'll bid a fair adieu and give the finger to the Taliban. They attacked New York City because they thought they could win. Said they would stand and fight till the very bloody end. Mr. Bush got on the phone with Iraq and Iran. He said, you sons of bitches, you better not do any dealing with the Taliban. So we prayed to Allah with all of our might till them big U.S. jets came flying in one night. They dropped little bombs all over their holy land, man. You ought to seen them run. Like rabbits, they ran, the Taliban. You know someday soon we're both gonna saddle up. It'll be a ride, camel ride. My old lady, she'll be here with me, standing right by my side. We can do just fine out around Palestine, or maybe Turkmenistan. We'll bid a fair adieu and say, see you to the Taliban. We'll bid a fair adieu and give a big finger to the Taliban. Oh, bid a fair adieu and say goodbye to the Taliban.
This entire time, Kim's been rolling her eyes. This is the face Kim's making. It's a song from another era. I just played a tune, I think, from 20 years ago. So, hey, that's like... Yeah, is that weird? Is that spooky? That is odd. And you know what gets me? Never mind. Nothing gets me about that song. That song impacts me intellectually in no way whatsoever. Great, there it is. Am I contractually freed now? Yeah. I have no opinion or comment whatsoever about any songs or political... Oh, that's too good.
I can hear everything twice because of the delay.
Oh, yeah? I hope everybody's enjoying it. We got a lot of American flag there. Thanks, Kim. I appreciate it. We're getting patriotic over here. If I knew like a whole bunch of America songs, I would just, you know, 4th of July? That'd be a lot of fun. Okay, how about this? This is my challenge to anybody that's listening, all 24 of you. If you can think of a good 4th of July song, just a good patriotic song, yeah, send it to me or put it as a comment. And I'll do it, yeah. I made a music, a band page. I don't know why I did this, but I made a band page. So I have a band page if you want to look at it. I specifically didn't stream this to the band page because not a lot of people even know about it, so I'd be streaming to nobody. But, yeah, awesome. Throw it down any place you know where I'm at, and I'll learn it. And I will have a 4th of July party in which I do every 4th of July song I can think of. And what I'll do is, if you do that for me, what I will do for you is I will write two original brand new songs specifically for this 4th of July. I will sit down and make it a conscious effort of mine. And so you'll not only get to hear 4th of July all day, but you'll also be able to hear some original songs where I'm going to do the best I can to express how much I love America, because I do. It's a great place. Hoo-yah. See, there it is. Lee Greenwood, God Bless the USA. Okay, how about this? Sorry, you got me on a tangent here. God Bless the USA, you should go right now and Google him doing that song live. There's a page, it's something like, Country Roads? It's like this old hokey, like, everybody's over 60 doing it, but that's the only way I know music, because I went to wherever my parents were playing, and they went places where people were carrying their, like, respirators with them onto the dance floor. So, point is, I love places like that because they play good music. This Country Roads thing, go on it, and there's a version of him singing it where it is clearly the most difficult song you could ever possibly have to sing. These notes are impossible to hit. And he looks like he's singing Mary Had a Little Lamb. He's just like, he's barely anything coming off of him, and he's singing the greatest notes you've ever heard. Google it. I dare you. It's fantastic. Oh yeah, another God Bless the USA, Lee Greenwood. There it is. I'll probably have to take that down a couple keys to be able to do it, but yes. All right. Well, I'm going to do a song I wrote. The name of the song is Hard Times. I hope you like it.
Darkest hour ever knew was driving past three billboards on my way away from you. I'm on a planet of apes, but ain't that great? I gotta get out before I turn two. Well, I gotta get out before I turn two. Rock climbing on a western wall, I'm looking to learn about growth and form. And I had a book of descent, but I don't know where it went. And I've got hard times, no place to hide. Walking through the negative space, defending the national interest, out on a race, and I've got hard times. Everything is gonna be fine when I find that good life just in time. Oh, I've got hard time. Oh, hard time, no place to hide. I've got hard times. Ooh, oh, you know, hard times, no place to hide. I got those hard times, no place to hide. Hard time, no place to hide. Oh.
There it is, Hard Times. Charlie Motor Speedbird a few years ago was amazing. American Soldier. Pretty much Toby Keith. Just go and like play Toby Keith's best hits. Martina McBride, Independence Day. Kim loves that song.
It's Independence Day.
Although I don't know if that's about America as much as it is about this one lady. Doesn't she like, is she murdering her husband because he was abusive? Something like that? Ava loves that song, but that's just because Ava's an independent woman.
We should probably listen harder.
Yeah, we should listen harder to the lyrics. Yeah, she's gaining independence because, like, during a fireworks display, she, like, kills this guy, I guess, right? Isn't that what it is?
I don't know.
We need to listen to it.
Lyrics,
it
real quick, but, yeah.
By the way, if you haven't deciphered that last song, some of the movies that are in there, let's see, there's Three Billboards Outside Ebbing, Missouri. Is in there. Get Out is in there. The Game with Michael Douglas from the 90s. Fantastic movie is in there. Wonder Woman's in there. The President. Is that what it's called? That movie where it's he's the president, but he's single and he starts dating a girl, and it's the romance. It's The President's something. I don't know. That's one of the movies. Spider-Man Homecoming is in there. All these things are nestled in. Planet of the Apes is in there.
The American President.
The American President. Awesome movie. And let's see what else. A Few Good Men is in there. Yeah, so they're riddled throughout. You can see if you can find some that I haven't mentioned. Got my Eagle Globe and Anchor while God Bless the USA was playing. Oh, yeah. Okay, how many times is Molly going to like lay down this baby bro, baby sis stuff? Because I feel like this is she's saying it. She's saying it. She says, she's on YouTube. Ava needs a baby bro sis. Hi, Cody. You're so handsome. Thank you. Hey, nothing upsets me. I'm always happy. My Twitch has a tip jar. All right, nice. So I have a tip jar in Twitch if you really are that interested in throwing down some. Obviously, it's easiest in hundreds. And there's some severe eye rolling coming from my wife. Okay, I love you, darling. What's your secret? I'm bad at everything. Blinks with both eyes.
I do blink with both eyes, but you're supposed to do it.
Deb says, hi, Kim. What are you waving at me for?
Sorry. I'm waving.
Okie dokie. Oh, yeah, I do have a... Okay, so, yeah, I put my Venmo on there. Do it, got Ava. I think Molly is going to, like, I don't know, send us lingerie in the mail or something like that. She wants some stuff to happen.
Where is she?
She's on YouTube.
Oh,
okay,
I can't see this
one.
Molly.
All right, here we go. This is a country song. I didn't write it. I wish I did.
I know you loved him a long time ago. And even now in your mind, still want him, I know. But darling, this time that your memories die, when you hold me tonight, don't close your eyes. Your eyes, let it be me. Don't pretend it's him in some fantasy. Darling, just once, let yesterday go. You'll find more love than you've ever known. Just hold me tight when you love me tonight. Don't close your eyes. Maybe I've been a fool, holding on all this time, lying here in your keep hoping someday that you'll see the light. Let it be me tonight. Don't close your eyes. And don't close your eyes. Just hold me tight when you love me tonight. Don't close your eyes. Don't close your eyes. Let it be me. Don't pretend it's him. Some fantasy. Darling, just once, let yesterday go. Just hold me tight when you love me tonight, and don't close your eyes. Just hold me tight when you love me tonight, don't close your eyes.
Doing? Miss you. I miss you too. I'm now like 6 hours in the opposite direction if you ever want to come visit. Oh, Kim, are you
Yep.
That'd be
weird. Here you go, Molly.
Ooh, look at that hand. Oh, wow. Whoa. All right, this is a song that my mom wrote. Hey. So when I go visit, what ends up happening is, oh, thanks for loving the show. I appreciate it. But I'll go and visit, and then when I wake up the next morning, lo, there is like a sheet of paper with lyrics written on it. And so she'll say, hey, put some music to that. And so this is a song that my mom wrote the lyrics for me and Kim, and I haven't done it in a while. So, I'm doing the best I can. And, the name of the song is Hasn't the Day Been Long Enough? And it's a love song. Again, my mom wrote it, and I put some lyrics or some melody to it. And so this is it. It's words by Deborah Mitchell and music by Cody Walker. I hope you like it. Oh, you guys slow dance to that. Great. Thank you.
Hasn't the day been long enough? Hasn't our time been sweet? Hasn't the long and lonely road taught us to seek a retreat? Are we the world's perfect strangers? And are we indelibly true? Aren't those cosmic ends of our past making this terribly new? Honesty is always the policy. Gravity, it grounds us down. We're political, we're happy. And I know I love you. Do you love me too? Sense make the most perfect sense of it. Smell of your hair in the dew, the perfume you wear, feelings we share when you tell me I do love you. You know I do love you. Honesty is always the policy. Gravity, it grounds us down. and I know I love you. Do you love me too? Do you love me too? Do you love me too?
Look, I only messed up one chord the whole time. Sorry. There it is. All right, yeah, thumbs up or hearts or likes or something if you think I should throw that back in the repertoire because it's one heck of a good song. Thanks, Mom. I love you.
Here comes the sun, I say, it's all right. Little darling, it's been a long, cold, lonely winter. Little darling, it seems like years since it's been near. You know when come the sun. Here comes the sun, and I say, it's all right. Little darling, the smile's returning to the faces. Little darling, it seems like years since it's been here. You know when come the sun. Here comes the sun, and I say, it's all right. And sun, 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 here it comes. And sun, 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 here it comes. I said, sun, sun, sun. Is slowly melting. Little darling, it seems like years since it's been here. You know when comes the sun. Here comes the sun, and I say, it's all right. It's all right.
It's the Beatles. Beatles. Ringo, George. I won't do that anymore. I won't do that. Thank you.
Okay.
Diego wants you to have like a long like 1920s party glove. So put some ambiance. Maybe some perils at the end.
Mm-hmm.
I do know some other Beatles, or at least I have in the past played other Beatles songs. But low, I do not know. There are some that are a lot of fun. Let's see. So. haven't, what, I played that once? Like 5 years ago? This is fun, just seeing what songs pop out there. Isn't that nice? What's the other one? It's, Now back in the Black Mountain Hills of Dakota, there lived a young man named Rocky Raccoon. One day, his woman ran off with another guy. Hit young Rocky in the eye. Rocky didn't like that. He said, I'm gonna get that boy. So one day he walked into town and booked himself a room at the local saloon. And Rocky Raccoon checked into his room only to find Gideon's Bible. And Rocky had come equipped with a gun to shoot off the legs of his rival. His rival, it seems, had broken his dreams, stealing the girl of his fancy. Her name was Miguel, but she called herself Lil, and everyone knew her as Nancy. She and her man, called himself Dan, in the next room at the hoedown. And Rocky bust in, and grinning a grin, he said, Danny boy, this is a showdown. But Daniel was hot, and he drew first and shot, and Rocky collapsed in the corner. Ooh, da da da. Now the doctor bust in, stinking of gin, and proceeded to lie on the table. Said, Rocky, you met your match. Rocky said, Doc, it's only a scratch. And I'll be better, Doc, as soon as I am able. So Rocky Raccoon fell back in his room, only to find Gideon's Bible. Gideon checked out, he left it no doubt to help with good Rocky's revival. Goodness grief. There it is. Fish. Ooh, there it is. Now, is that fish with an F or fish with a PH? Kimmy loves fish.
Sounds very...
Wait, no, I mean, Kimmy's, I guess she's a fan of fish. I mean, the food, but she also likes PH fish. I think it's pretty cool because the Fish did a live concert where when they were done with their live concert, they went and did the entire, I think it was the White Album, they did the entire White Album themselves. They covered the entire album from end to end. It's pretty cool. Now, you know what? I'm kind of proud of myself. I remembered all those lyrics. Go me.
Go you. All
right, this is a song I wrote. I wrote it for my dad. I recently went and recorded, I say recently, like 2 nights ago. I just sat down for an hour and I recorded 4 songs. And And I, after I got done recording them, I uploaded them to SoundCloud, which is my SoundCloud account, and I shared them. What I did is I just went ahead and I made them free. So if you go to soundcloud.com/CodyWalkerMusic, you'll find them. And if you just click, there's a little dot, dot, dot under the wave form, and it says more, and that's just where you see the options for being able to download it. And I just made it so you can download it for free. You can download it, and I recommend doing it. Or listening on SoundCloud. I guess that's good. It gets me views and stuff. But they're little songs. I recorded them, and you can have them in your back pocket if you want to. This is one of them, and I'll play it for you now, and I hope you like it. No, shh, the swimming fish that scream, so you must eat them. Well, I'm not sure about that. So Twitch, yeah. By the way, if you're watching, I'm streaming on a few different platforms. If you're watching on Twitch, thanks, follow. If you're watching on YouTube, subscribe. If you're watching on Facebook, hey, thanks for being my friend. That feels nice. And hey, try out the other platforms. Maybe you'll like them. Again, Facebook limits 720p. That's all you can get. The other ones give you some nice crisp video. So, oh, Diego, Captain Jim's Drunken Dream. I will learn that song again. I used to do it a lot. Derek even recorded me doing it one time and did some, I think, background vocals and some harmony, or some background vocals and some lead guitar on it. So I gotta learn that. Or relearn it. Anyway, the name of the song is When I Hear the Music, I Hear You.
Rhyme, you know your spirit.
I hear you.
Oh, it's Drunken Jim. Drunken Jim is on SoundCloud up here. Is it? I don't think so. I was just going through some of my stuff. Is it up there? Drunken Jim. Captain Jim's Drunken Dream. It's a tongue twister. It's a great song. I can't remember which album it's off of. I'm pretty sure it's In the Pocket, but it might be Gorilla. James Taylor, golly, if you have something like Spotify where you can go listen to a James Taylor album, sit down tonight when you go to sleep, put on headphones, and listen to In the Pocket from cover to cover. Like, I mean, from top to bottom. Listen to it like you're going to see a movie. It's only 35, 40 minutes long or something like that. That's the way you're supposed to experience certain albums. Masterpiece. You can do the same thing with Gorilla, also a masterpiece. Alright, it's on SoundCloud. I'll just have to go listen to it and find out how the heck I did it before. It's a big job just getting by with 9 kids and a wife. But I've been a working man damn near all my life, and I go on working. Get along in my 2 hands I fit to use. Yes, I drink my beer this evening, and I cry a little bit of my working man blues. Lord, I keep my nose on the grindstone, and I work hard every day. I might get a little tired on the weekend. After I draw my pay, I go on working. You come Monday morning, I'm right back with my crew. Still, I drink my beer this evening, and I cry a little bit of my working man blues. I said, hey, hey, working man like me. Never been on welfare, and that's one place I won't be. I go on working just as long as these 2 hands are fit to use. But I drink my beer this evening, and I got a little bit of my working man blues. Sometimes I think about leaving. I do a little bone around, my bills out the window, catch a train to another town, but I go on working. I got to buy my kid a brand new pair of shoes. Still, I drink a little wine in the tavern, and I sing a little bit of my working man blues. Lord, I said, hey, hey, working man like me. Ain't never been on welfare, and that's one place I won't be. I go on working. Come Monday morning, I'm right back with the crew. Still, I drink my beer this evening, and I sing a little bit of my working man blues. Lord, I drink my wine in a tavern, and I sing a little bit of my working man blues. There it is, working man blues, picking it up, feeling good. If you're not drinking on your side of the camera, you should have a drink of water, even if that's hydration is so important to overall health. If the Navy has taught me one thing, it's no matter what your sickness is, a glass of water and Motrin will cure it. I wonder if the COVID people have spoken to the military yet to find out. Motrin will probably fix this whole COVID thing. Like, have they not coordinated? I don't know. down to 2 hours into this gal, and that's when I cut it off. I originally made this like an hour, and then I made an hour and a half, and now I just like sitting around doing it. So here's a last song, and as I'm saying this sentence, I still don't know what this last song is going to be. So we'll find out what it is as soon as I start playing it. Hey, this is the song I want to do. Yeah. Everybody out there that's mad, you know, find a way to be less mad. All people, all the way around, you know? Sit down, maybe have a drink with somebody that you disagree with, see what happens. It might work out. You don't know. There's some people who have a really good reason to be mad, and they should be super duper mad. And there are some folks that are angrier than maybe they have a reason to be, and those folks should also maybe have a reason to be mad. All these people, sit down. Just take a breath, you know? Everything's going to be okay. This is a song about what I think the solution might be for all these cases, and it's just shower people with love.
You can play the game and you can act out the part, though you know it wasn't written for you. Tell me, how do you stand there with your broken heart, all ashamed of playing the fool? One thing can lead to another, it don't take any sacrifice. Oh, father and mother and my sister and brother, if it feels nice, don't think twice. Just shower the people you love with love, show them the way that you feel. Things are gonna work out fine if you only will, if you only will shower people you love with love, show them the way that you feel. Things are gonna be much better if you only will. You can run, but you cannot hide. This is widely known. No, and what you plan to you're all by yourself alone. Once you tell somebody the way that you feel, you can feel it beginning to ease. I think it's true what they say about the squeaking wheel, it's always getting the grease. Better to shower people you love with love, show them the fine if you only will. What I'd like to do to you is shout people you love with love, show them the way that you feel. Things are gonna be much better if you only will. Shower the people you love with love, show them the way that you feel. And shower the people you love with love, show them the way that you feel. I said in every life, say that the rain must fall, just like pouring down rain. May it rain love, 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 and sunshine every day. Make it rain love, 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 and sunshine. And things are gonna work out fine if you only
Oh, and I do know the Ava brothers. I don't know Marcus King. And a going away song. I'm going to play this. Here, listen. Thanks for watching. Now you're going to see the screen change. And as you see the screen change, I'm going to do this one last song that I just suddenly occurred to me. I told myself I would do and I didn't. Bye, everybody. Thanks for watching. I hope to see you again. And if, again, think of a song, throw it down, and I will, I'll do the best I can.
Bye, everybody.